From the KLB TV newsroom, I'm Aretha Friesen, and coming up on CBS 2 at 6:30, we have an update on two 17-year-old teenagers from Tioga High School who were arrested today for terrorism. And we also have what Rapides Parish is doing to be able to upgrade their security measures with all of the incidents that's going on here at the schools. So we'll have more stories, national, regional, and local, tonight on CBS 2 at 6:30. But make sure you log on at klb.com.